see your vitals just by snapping a selfie.
This guy, Rich DeMuro, has details on a new app in today's Tech Smart. You doing it right now?
I'm doing it right now. I am breathing.
You're breathing.
Okay. My heart is
good
going.
To know.
That's good to know. And I'm going to get a blood oxygen level here in just a moment. But this is it. All it takes is an iPhone and this app. Staying on top of your health, we know, takes a lot of work. But now this new app is using a combination of AI and a selfie so you can see your vitals instantly.
A simple selfie to measure your vitals.
And you've got beautiful vitals, first of all.
Thank you.
It's a key feature of a new app designed to help people take control of their health.
Heart rate, your pulse is 63, your blood oxygenation level is 97%, which is excellent.
It's called Together by Renee, started by Dr. Renee Dua, the same doctor behind the successful Doctor on Demand app called Heal.
I actively see patients and I run into the same few problems every single week for 20 years.
Together lets you scan pill bottles for a complete picture of the medications you take to offer refill reminders and analysis.
This app is for anybody with a medical condition and anybody who has someone in their life that loves them, that wants to help them take care of that medical condition.
The app uses AI to sort through scans to suggest lab tests and preventative screenings you might need to schedule. For example,
we see here that you're taking a cholesterol pill. You need to have your liver enzymes checked while you're taking a cholesterol pill.
The selfie vital feature gives you an instant snapshot of your health, including blood pressure, and lets you know if your medications are working.
So just with a selfie, this is measuring my heart rate, my respiratory rate, and also my blood oxygen level.
It works by looking at the blood vessels in your retina.
The idea that we used the camera phone to learn about you was, to me, the game changer.
Information stays private unless you choose to share. Coming soon, the app will analyze voice for signs of anxiety or depression and scan insurance cards to find providers in your plan.
Everything is in one place, and that's what I've done with this app.
All right, it takes about a minute to do your readings, so you do have to look at your camera for that amount of time. But next up, the app is going to be able to book appointments for you. And soon, the selfie is going to measure hemoglobin A1C, which is your average blood sugar. All right, if you want to learn more about the app or download it, go to my website, richontech.tv. This Saturday, on my radio show, I will have an extended interview with Dr. Renee Dua. Fascinating individual.
Yes, she seemed like it.
Doing some really interesting things in the health space. That'll start at around 1:30 p.m. The app is free, iPhone only right now.
Gotcha.
Very good.
I will say that if you own an Apple Watch, some of those features are already on the Apple Watch. But then when you started, whether it was the hemoglobin you mentioned or some of the other things that are coming,
yep,
that is not on.
Apple Watch also costs
a
couple hundred bucks.
Yes.
This is free.
There you go.
You have to keep that in
mind. And some people just don't like to wear watches. I mean, I like the Apple Watch, don't get me wrong, but I don't like to wear
a watch.
I don't like to wear watch. I don't like to wear anything.
Really? No watch?
No, no watch.
I cannot not wear a watch.
Oh, no, can't stand it. Listen, I'm on my own time.
We know.